This is This Week in Falmouth, and I'm Susan, and Michael's on vacation. We're going to start out with Movies Under the Stars. That's over at Peg Noonan Park this evening at dusk, which is right around 8 o'clock. The movie tonight is Minions. The College Light Opera starts with Pippin this week. That'll run through a couple weeks, and that's at Highfield Theater, Highfield Drive. The Falmouth Public Library is producing Teen Studio, Write It with Brian Engels. That's for grades 9 through 12. That's on Thursday, July 19th, 3 to 5 o'clock. And that's to help kids learn how to craft a story arc and write dialogue. You need to sign up through the library for that. We have a business after hours at the Cape Cod Winery this week. That'll be Thursday, July 19th, 5 to 7. That's at Oxbow Road. Meet the Orlandella family, who own the winery. The featured nonprofit will be Wings for Falmouth Families. And you can sign up online or call us here, 508-548-8500. Commodores has a home game this week. That'll be Thursday, 6 o'clock, Gough Fuller Field. The town band concert will be playing on Thursday at 7:30 at the Band Shell on Scranton Avenue. The Cape Cod Theater Project continues throughout the month of July. This week they're doing Heroes of the Fourth Turning. That's July 19, 2021 at Falmouth Academy. CapeCodTheaterProject.org for tickets and information. West Falmouth Library is having their annual art show and sale. That takes place from Friday, July 20th through Saturday, August 4th. Mm-hmm. They do have a reception on Friday from 5 to 7. Viewing of the artwork is available during their normal library hours of operation. And they're over on West Falmouth Highway. Kituit Center for the Arts is presenting Breaking the Code, which will play from July 19th through August 5th. And that's about codebreaker Alan Turing. The evening lecture series continues at the MBL Lilly Auditorium in Woods Hole. And Friday, July 20th, 8 to 9, will be Neurobiology of Parenting Behavior. Catherine Dulac, professor at Harvard University. And that's free and open to the public. The Gallery on Main Street, which is right here on Main Street across from the library, is presenting The Brazen Bells on Saturday, July 21st. The doors open at 5:30. The show's at 6:30. Tickets, thegalleryonmainfalmouth.com. The Falmouth Public Library is presenting Breathe Your Stress Away workshop. That is the ever-popular Dr. Sang Kim. That's free, but registration is required. FalmouthPublicLibrary.org. That's on Saturday from 10 to 12. In Woods Hole, they're continuing with the science walking tours. Those are Saturday and Sunday at the MBL Water Street, and it's a one-hour tour. Flapjack Comedy is back at the Holiday Inn, Saturday, July 21st at 8 o'clock, and they present Camp Comedy. That's flapjackcomedy.com. And the Cape Cod Theater Project will continue starting on Sunday with Bearded Ladies. That's a one-time show. It's written by P.K. Simmons of Woods Hole and Martha's Vineyard. And that's at Falmouth Academy, 7 Highfield Drive. That's Sunday, July 22nd at 7:30. The Barnstable County Fair starts on Monday, July 23rd. That'll run through Sunday, July 29th. It's at the Cape Cod Fairgrounds on 151. It's been an annual summer tradition for over 170 years. There's a midway, there's animals, there's crafts, there's fair food. CapeCodFairgrounds.com for information. Curtis on Tour is back in Falmouth at Highfield Hall on Highfield Drive on Monday, July 23rd, 7:30 to 9:30. This year will be Bella Ristova and Roberto Diaz. The Summer's Jewish Film Festival continues with Sammy Davis Jr., I Gotta Be Me. That's on Tuesday, July 24th, 2 o'clock and 7:30 p.m. That's out at the Jewish Congregation on 7 Hatchville Road. And finally, at the Kuna Mesa, Tuesday, July 24th, 8 o'clock, will be G-Love Live. Tickets, thekunamesa.com. Have a great week. Check our website. We are always putting new events on. This is just the very scratching the surface of what's available.